Welcome back to part 4 of WWE Smackdown's Raw 2007 on the Xbox 360, and I'm doing Season Mode on the Destroyer Supernatural, so let's see what message they're going to give us to. We will, Shane. Dang. We'll do this. Alrighty. Let's see what the message is going to say on the computer. Oh. Team divided. Let me finish up my eating, folks. Oh, okay. Now I'm ready to go. 3 weeks ago, Supernatural and Rob Van Dam were in a tag team gunning for championship gold. Now the only thing in their sights is each other. Van Dam's refusal to participate in last week's number one contender tag team match against champions Lance Cade and Trevor Murdoch has set these former partners at each other's throats, and they face off in a match tonight on Raw. But Van Dam claims that the split actually began 2 weeks ago. Cade and Murdoch double-teamed me and beat the hell out of me during my match, says RVD. Fine, I can deal with that. But then Supernatural makes his big dramatic rescue and just got both of our asses kicked even worse. I mean, dude. Murdoch had a chair and Supernatural came out empty-handed. What was he thinking? Supernatural could not be reached for comment. But according to St. Shane McMahon, the team is still slated to appear at Backlash as contenders for the WWE Tag Team titles. But I don't know what form of match itself will take, says McMahon, but I'm expecting Supernatural and Rob Van Dam to act like professionals and do as they told. They better let go of whatever grudges they're holding against each other, because I don't take kindly to employees who don't do their jobs.
Okay, this is my rant. When she gets here, she's going to get it. Then she gets the money order, put it in here, take the receipt off, and fucking lick it and put it in that box.
Supernatural versus RVD. Exactly. Here we go.
I have no earthly idea what was going through the mind of this man, James. A few weeks ago, Rob Van Dam was a tag team partner, and now he's facing him in what is, by all indications, a
we're gonna face my former tag team partner.
Who
It's no secret that the people laid back Bobby and Liam is frustrated.
That's clearly my
backing out on their tag team match was not the way to go about dealing with the situation.
You got a fucking snack.
Everyone knows what RVD's all about, right, Terry? He's supposed to be an extreme kind of guy.
I didn't know.
Well, extreme situations.
Well, we got RVD come down to the ring at this time. Go. Just checking out 6 minutes. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Raw is live tonight from St. Paul, Minnesota. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler. These Minnesota fans have been waiting a long time to see the Raw superstars.
There you go.
I know they're not going to be disappointed.
Dang it.
Slippery devil.
There you go.
Amazing. There's not a doubt in my mind that he's one of the biggest stars in the business. You gotta be kidding me, JR.
Dang it.
Bam.
I'm fully under control right now. Oh my gosh. Nope, not great.
Your eyes, King? You need glasses? Look at all the RVD fans in this arena. There aren't many other superstars who get this kind of reception. Just because a bunch of people believe something, that doesn't make it right. It wouldn't be the first time the fans attacked the wrong horse, JR.
How about a DDT for you, RVD? Oh!
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans...
That was coming. How do you like it? How do you like it? Oh, I think reverse my pile driver. Dang it!
How can you say that? How can you insult the intelligence of two WWE fans? Well, I heard that we gave them a right to check.
Oh, thank God.
We're going to see a tap out right here. Oh, man. I've been in this hole before, JR. This brings back some bad memories. I can understand why, King. I can't even imagine a pain being inflicted. You saw that one coming.
I missed it big time. Holy smokes.
You ever think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR? I had a feeling their paths were going to cross sooner or later. And I'm glad I'm here to see. Me too. It almost makes it worth having to sit next to you and... Oh, no! This is terrible! You can't let your opponent feel this kind of momentum! Well, all I can say is someone's been eating their hot and saying their prayer. He's all fired up now, team. And I'd hate to be on the receiving end. I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now. Oh, boy. This looks like an all-or-nothing
move. Get up. Get up, RVD.
Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
What does he think he's doing?
Oh, yeah, there you go.
The turnbuckle isn't bad. It's all the ways you can come down.
Perfect Carolina by Supernatural. My God. Man, he's on fire.
Oh, man. And now I'm paying off.
Oh, my God. Look at RVD go. My goodness.
Up the turnbuckle he goes. I hope he knows what he's doing.
Wait a minute. Five star. He's going to miss. Didn't get all of it, though. He didn't get all of it.
You in a heartbeat. I asked you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious. Oh, boy.
You're a rock. rope break. Ah, I knew that was coming.
No place to be. Oh, boy. These fans have got something on their minds, JR. Well, they paid for their ticket. Look at this.
Roll up. Wait a minute. Here we go. Ref, one, two, three. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I thought I had that. Ah, dang. Oh, my gosh.
When you're on the top rope.
450! Oh, I missed. Ah, dang it. Oh, here comes he. Oh, nice, cool moves.
No question about it, team. Every superstar on the line.
Oh, my gosh. No! I didn't get all of it. We didn't get all of it. Oh, you missed. He missed big time. Oh, there it goes.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first. And lo and behold, it's been up there for so long, that would be no easy leap. I can't believe that's a sure find, but a potentially long fall.
Pile driver on RVD! Oh my god! He got him! And that's it! That's it! Ball game! Got it! Yes! Yes! Let's go! Oh, watch. I get myself a tag title.
Whoa! Put the chairs down. Save it for the ring, tough guy.
Oh my god!
My god! The Vandaminator! RVD threw that chair into the face of his partner! I can't believe what I've seen! What the hell has gotten in the Rob Van Dam? He's standing up for himself. His partner couldn't hold up his end of the team, and he cut him loose.
I did that for the team, King. What the heck? I did this for RVD, and then what happened? He betrayed me and gave me the Van Dam and air on the chair. What the heck?
This is my rant. You guys are going to end this report. Alright. I got to run up to the door, but Mario comes. This goes to Mario. Alright, Mario, you cannot be here until I get back. But,
alright.
I'm going to stick these right here so they show up before I do them.
Alright.
One goes to Mario, and you know Mario.
Yeah.
And you know who Sherry is.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to run up there and run back.
Natural versus RVD.
Before they get here.
Yep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Hardcore match, folks.
Yeah.
go. Time to start this thing's off. Here we go. They're gonna start the bell. Here we go. Sharpshooter, RVD. You're done. You're done, RVD. Got him. He was under the ropes, but oh well. I already won anyway, so I think I cheated the match, but oh well. I still get the win. Again. So, oh, excuse me. 1 week later, I'm already at 20 minutes and 55 seconds now. Going into 21. What the heck? We'll do another one. Coach says one and one hefty bonus check for the coach. Supernatural, executive assistant to the chairman of this board, Jonathan Coachman here. Congratulations are certainly in order as you managed to win four matches and once again at the pay-per-view. The coach always delivers, so as promised, I am now officially granting you your title shot. Challenge for the title? Heck yeah, I'm challenging for the title, coach. Your boy's ready to go. And I'm going to keep going in this video. In this video, it's going to be the Angle Invitational. Here we go. We're going to have a cut scene.
I thought deserved to face me for the WWE title of Vengeance. I gave an honest answer. There's no one on the Raw roster who can hold a candle to me. I won an Olympic gold medal with a broken freaking neck.
That's true.
And this is my first time wearing this belt around my waist. So if anyone in that locker room thinks they can take this from me, why don't you come out and try it?
Here he comes. Coming out to the stage, just go.
Well, he certainly asked for it. If you're looking to put the WWE title on the line tonight, I'm the guy you're looking for.
Hold your damn horses, Buck. What have you done to deserve a title match? And who said anything about putting the title on the line tonight?
You did, Kurt.
Yeah, you did.
At least that's what I heard.
I was actually just about to announce a number one contender tournament starting next week. And because I'm feeling generous, I'll let you enter if you win the tournament, and that's a big if. I'll give you a title match at Vengeance.
Fine by me, Kurt. Tonight, we're at Vengeance. The WWE title's coming home with me.
Yep. I'm going for that title, Kurt. You ain't gonna be Olympic hero anymore, Kurt. Let's see what Shane has to say.
This is Shane O'Mac, just giving you a ring to let you know that you have officially been entered into the number one contender tournament for the WWE title match at Vengeance. As a warm-up tonight, you will be in a tag team match with three other tournament superstars. Your partner is Shelton Benjamin, but don't get too chummy. You might wind up having to face each other down the road. That's it. Good luck.
Go. I'm going to be in a tag team match with Shelton Benjamin. Going to take on Carlito and Chris Masters. Alright. And I will be back, folks.
Think he's going to be able to get along with Shelton Benjamin tonight? Those two might wind up having to face each other in this tournament. That's got to be on their minds.
I'm sure they'll get along just fine, Gene. There's a great deal of professional respect between these two superstars.
Benjamin!
come back, guys. Series on the match. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Raw is live tonight from St. Paul, Minnesota. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler. These Minnesota fans have been waiting a long time to see Raw superstars in action, and I know they're not going to be disappointed.
Oh, excuse me.
The Twin Cities are never going to forget the day Raw came to me.
Riley, you know what? Oh my gosh. Again? necessary. Atomic drop. Oh.
Referees, JR. They seem to be awfully fragile. This match has the potential to be an instant classic, but I think these fans are too stupid to realize it. How can you say that, Gene? How can you insult the intelligence of these WWE things? Well, I heard that we gave them an IQ test, and the results came back negative. Looks like that's a problem. I feel like we shouldn't even be talking during this match, JR. We should just silently admire the match with DC. But we were looking at a specter in the museum or something. If you want to get out of it for a few weeks, then I'll let you know. But don't expect me to show this dude any more respect than he's shown to the WWE. And here comes the signature move.
Oops. Oh.
Hey, Sheldon. I just wanted to say good luck tonight in your tournament match against Carlito. If you bring half the game you brought in our tag team match last week, that fool won't even know what's in it. I hope this whole thing comes down to you and me. Because that way, I know Kurt Angle won't be leaving Vengeance with the WWE title.
Here we go. Let's see what the computer has to say, though. Alright, Angle predicts a masterful vengeance. Alright. Last week on Raw, Kurt Angle shook up the WWE locker room by announcing a number one contender tournament for a WWE title match at Vengeance. WWE caught up with a champion to get his thoughts on a few of the superstars in the tournament. Supernatural? Let's face it. This guy is a total joke. If by some fluke he winds up cheating his way through the tournament, there's no way I'll let him take the WWE title at Vengeance. I'm not going to let a loser like him represent the greatest brand in sports entertainment. Shelton Benjamin, one word, ingrate. I brought him into this business. I taught him everything he knows. And what did he do? He turned on me the first chance he got. I'd love to get him in the ring at Vengeance and break his freaking ankle. Carlito, he's not at the top of the size or power department, but he's got enough quickness and in-ring ability to be dangerous. I think we could have a great match at Vengeance. Chris Masters, if there's anyone in this tournament who reminds me of myself, it's Chris Masters. The guy's the total package, and that master lock is just plain brutal. He's the kind of once-in-a-lifetime talent I could see myself taking under my wing and help him realize his potential. Good boy. Whoa. Alright, we're gonna go move on. We're gonna beat the loving butt of Carlito. Yep, Supernatural taking on Carlito. Here we go. Here we go.
It's been the face of people who come up before.
And the opponent from the Caribbean, weighing 230 pounds, Carlito.
Nothing to be done.
Mm-hmm.
Nice to be in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
need to hear you come over and fight out here.
There we go. Time to get this matchup underway. Here we go.
A big raw welcome to all our fans here in Phoenix, Arizona, and around the world. This is good old JR, Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King. This place is packed, JR. And I know these fans can't wait to see the Raw superstars in action, and neither can I. I couldn't agree more, game. We certainly appreciate the support of these great Phoenix fans, and I personally guarantee that they're going to get more than their money's worth tonight.
Oh.
A textbook reversal there. So, how do you think this one's going to turn out, JR? Honestly, King, I have absolutely no idea. Anybody here in the WWE, but we can't have a guess, right? I'm right, but I'd rather keep it to myself, and it's all the same to you, King.
Here you go. Harvey, how are you? How do you keep getting reversed, though, Carlito?
Did he lie to you and tell you that you were cool or something?
Drop it to the back. Get out of the way, ref.
When you're on the top rope.
450, boom! It's gonna be a little bit early, huh? Oh, almost had it. What the? Oh my gosh. I didn't want to complain to ref. Dang! No, I don't. Oh my gosh.
This match has the potential to be an instant classic, but I think these fans are too stupid to realize. How can you play that game?
Oh my gosh.
How can you insult the intelligence of these WWE fans? Well, I heard that we gave them an IQ test, and the results came back negative.
Well, I think the referee's not that cold. Oh, now he's down.
Somebody else is bad. Oh no! This is terrible! You can't let your opponent build this kind of momentum! Well, all I can say is someone's been eating their vitamins and saying their prayers.
Let me get my stamina, ref.
This one, JR.
Jeez.
Oh, really?
I'm going in.
What does he think he's doing?
He's just calling that right there.
He's wrestling the match his way. And I think it's going to pay off, Martin.
Top of the pile, driver. All right. go.
You're all that.
I need something that nailed your... Well...
Come on, Carlito. Get your butt in the ring.
We're going easy on each other here tonight. What does that mean? This isn't show off all you want, but it's not going to work.
I'm going to win by count out. And I will. And I will win by count out. So I'm going to walk out of here with a W. Over Carlito. See what Shelton Benjamin is going to do. He's gonna throw over Shelton Benjamin. Oh, and watch Kurt Angle's gonna act.
What's Angle doing here?
Kurt Angle, Angle's Shelton Benjamin. Oh, come on.
From something like that. It may as well be a tablecloth.
Oh my gosh.
Kurt Angle has already chosen his horse. Oh my gosh. Look at that. The masterpiece is one step closer to being the number one contender in adventure. Yeah, thanks to Kurt Angle. Some tournament this has turned out to be.
Yeah, cheater. I'm going to beat the cheater once and for all. Let's see. Again, the week. Yep. Let's see what Shelton has to say.
Did you see that? Did you see what Angle did to me last week? Well, I'll tell you what. Chris Masters and Angle aren't getting away with this one. You got your number one contender match tonight against Masters, right?
Yep.
Well, I'm going out there with you and make sure they don't pull the same stuff on you that they pulled on me. You're going to win this match. You're going to go on to vengeance, and you're going to be the new WWE champion. I promise.
We'll do that just for you, Shelton. Here we go. Grooming the competition. WWE Champion Kurt Angle denied any conflict of interest in his mentoring relationship with the masterpiece, Chris Masters, despite the fact that Masters is a participant in the number one contender tournament for the WWE title at Vengeance. Chris Masters has all the makings of a great WWE champion, says Angle. And as a legend in this business and a future WWE Hall of Famer, it's my duty to pass my knowledge on to the next generation of Raw superstars. Angle was less kind to his former protege, Shelton Benjamin. I understand Shelton Benjamin's going to cry and complain about how Chris Masters beat him and eliminate him from the tournament, says Angle. That's what winners, whiners, and losers do. And just further proof why Shelton Benjamin will never be WWE champ. Well, some strong words from...
Anyway, I forgot somebody coming over around 1:30.
Oh, yeah?
I think they're supposed to call me, but I'm not sure. But if they happen to show up, I'll throw you in the bathroom after being there.
Why
did you
can't
take a beer long
and
in and out?
Alright.
But
like
they don't like nobody being here when they do
buy it. Supernatural Shelton versus Chris Masters with Kurt Angle.
Last time you did that, I had a chicken bathtub and he just didn't know what was behind that bathroom door.
Yeah.
I opened it up, she laid it in the bathtub.
Wow.
He runs into that.
Yep.
He ran into that quite a bit with me. And having a motel room and a girlfriend at home and
So let's do this.
Motel.
And here he is, the man who beat Shelton Benjamin and eliminated him from the number one contender tournament last week.
Hungry?
Which one of these two scrub sons of bitches are you talking about, King? Chris Masters or Kurt Angle? Hey now, you better watch it, JR. Those are the present and future WWE champions you're talking about.
I got another one to cover by this.
Yep. This is the number one contenders match to determine the number one contender for the WWE Championship and Avengers. So, Masters, you're gonna go down. And Kurt, I'm still coming for that title as well. Be ready, Kurt. When I become champion at Vengeance, you're gonna be whining and complaining about it too. Go. Gotta face my boy. Gotta face Chris Masters tonight. So let's do this.
Welcome to Raw, live tonight from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I'm Jim Ross, here with Terry the King Wall. I love Fort Lauderdale, JR. Especially the last spring break. Yahoo! Well, spring break only once a year. But Raw brings the excitement to it wherever we go. And tonight is no exception.
Oh my goodness.
Your opponent, no, but the grandma.
come on, ref.
We dream it's going to be a while before the referee gets up from there.
Contender.
Right now, but I will have
it. Here we go. dancing.
The match is over, but they're still fired up.
I've got a bad feeling about this, King.
What the? Angle has Masters in the master lock. What's going on here?
What are you doing, Kurt? I thought you were partners.
Now,
oh my gosh.
I don't believe.
Can it be? Angle and Benjamin are on the same page? Have they been all
alone? Even on suplex. Oh.
What the heck is going on here?
Take care, man.
You too. Oh my gosh! Alright, time to begin the week. Once again. 1 week later.
Alright. Oh, take your chair.
That's cool.
Amen.
Hey man, no hard feelings about last week, huh? Sorry I had to put you down like that. Business is business. Kurt Angle brought me to the WWE and someday I'm going to be WWE champion just like him. But until then,
hey,
I got
a lot
of work to do by watching his back and having him watch mine.
And
since you probably want a piece of me now, that's exactly what he'll be doing for me when I get you a no DQ match tonight. But let me ask you something. Who's watching your back?
Oh, really, Shelton? Is that necessary to say that? Master's injured. Due to injuries sustained in the ambush at the hands of Kurt Angle and Shelton Benjamin last week on Raw, WWE superstar Chris Masters will require 2 to 3 weeks of physical rehabilitation before returning to active competition. He is under strict doctor's orders and is not expected to make his return well after next week's pay-per-view Vengeance. It will be there that the champion Kurt Angle will meet Supernatural, winner of Raw's recent Unworthy Contender tournament for the WWE title. So we're going to win that title. And then, but before I head out to Vengeance, I got to go face one-on-one and go and face Shelton Benjamin tonight. So, in a no disqualification match.
Well, if you have to sign it, just sign my name.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay. And what?
I don't think you have to sign it.
No.
I think you just boom, and then you get the money order, and then all you have to do is stick it in the envelope.
We're going to get some booty on Shelton Benjamin.
You know, in the last week, I always thought highly of Shelton Benjamin. But now I have a question
that I'm going to say for you. And
yes, it is too. It's been working with Kurt Angle all along. It might be one of Kurt Angle's three eyes, JR, but so is it tough. And Shelton knows you're better to have Angle with you than against you.
Be ready, Shelton. You're gonna go down for what you did to me last week. So here we go.
I think you're making a big mistake facing Shelton Benjamin in this no disqualification match. Less than a week before he faces Angle for the WWE title. I have to agree. It seems like a questionable move at best, but this is personal there. He's gone about with Benjamin get away with what he did last week. And he's damn sure not going to let Kurt Angle get away with it either.
get this matchup
Busy Little House
underway.
For the day. Busy Little House for the hour. Got everybody moving.
Here we go. We're going to get that matchup underway. Me and Sheldon, no disqualification. Let's do this.
Good evening and welcome to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
That's Kurt Angle's hometown.
And Pittsburgh has gone completely crazy for the superstars of Raw. And who can blame them? Not me, King. The Steel City's in for a fight tonight. And I can't wait to get started.
Oh, yeah. Match over Shelton Benjamin. So
he got mad at me for some stupid thing.
Yep. Here we go.
The number one Roman certainly isn't new to it. Well, contender or not, he better be careful what he wishes for. He might wind up getting more of Kurt Angle than he can handle at Vengeance.
Mm-hmm. Be ready, Kurt. Taking the title. Taking your title.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Riz.
Alrighty. Kurt Angle for Supernatural for the WWE Championship. Ain't gonna be. You're still gonna be the hero, but without the WWE Championship on your waist. Be ready, Kurt. Be ready.
Yeah, we ready. His house before he leaves.
Here we go. The WWE title is on the line here at Vengeance. And we might be looking at our new WWE champion. Hold your horses, JR. He's got to get to Kurt Angle first. And he wouldn't be the first superstar to try and fail.
WWE Championship match on the line.
But he doesn't want her to lose. He doesn't want to lose her, but put up with that crap.
Mm-hmm.
Fucker be dead.
Yep.
I kill both of them.
My wife, motherfucker.
I kill both of them.
Here we go.
Yeah, you love her too much to go.
Feedback from the crowd, JR.
Oh my gosh.
That's what we'd like to hear.
And as far as I'm concerned, it's living up to the hype. No question about that, JR. The fans certainly seem to be into it, that's for sure. And when it comes down to it, that's all that matters. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight. What's your favorite part of it so far?
This is not the kind of position you want to find yourself in.
And that doesn't make it
any better.
A vicious rising forearm right across
the ring. Perry is way under control.
The pain must be excruciating. Oh man, you don't want to find yourself hanging off the ring apron if you can help it.
And that's why. I can't think of anything more painful than getting a forearm grab right into your face.
Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Well, there's no doubt about that, JR. There's not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who could hold a candle.
Oh, boy.
Ah, gosh, dang it. Come on.
This should be the beginning of the end.
Whoa, it can't end like this. Come on,
no.
I know the Kurt Angle
left. Get your high.
And fellow superstar.
Gosh, dang it. Oh, my gosh.
Right down to it.
Yeah, they could have gotten
it. Denied a fact. And he's earned the right to get a little fight in his life. A little fight? JR, I'd say you sounded like Kurt Angle's biggest fan. They're taking the fight to the crowd, JR.
Get in the hole.
And these fans had better walk it out. He's a boy.
Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a couple of fire! You're finished right here! Yeah! Well, somebody, he's going up! This could backfire!
415! Boom! Count it, ref! Oh my gosh!
What a reversal!
Friday night.
Oh my goodness.
I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting a chance to see. Yeah, I'm happy that I get to see it too, JR. I just wish you'd pick up the pace and let it on with you. Classic old school wrestling at its finest. You should be able to appreciate that. Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
No. Of course not, King.
Here you go.
Although
my gosh,
the social security number is 1
and their mind led.
Which way this one's going to go? This is still anybody's man. I like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's been up there for so long that would be no easy feat.
Oh my God! No! Oh, man. I lost to Kurt Angle, and he retained his title. Great. I thought I had him, but didn't work out as I least expected.
We go in Washington, but it ain't legal to take over in Oregon.
Still WWE champion.
See you guys in the next part.